Yeah, you can't be in front of the clock or tank.
Why you got your back to
him?
But where's your big
tip? That goes for the blue for fouls right there. Everything on YouTube, and I'll share the links with you. Yeah. I just need you to send me the full name and the jersey number of every player. And I definitely let your husband know if he needs somebody to top up those games. I'd be like a real cheap. It just depends on how many games, but I mean, if y'all, I'm guessing, have at least 10, 15 games. I can get a highlight for the 2 games.
Good job.
Good job, boys.
Hey, what's up, couple?
Yeah. Good block.
Good. Awesome. Two. Beautiful. Two. Everybody, look out, come out.
Yeah, I don't really need to be that far up.
I was like, you didn't have to. I was going around the coach. Yeah, I can't see it at all.
Defense.
Hey.
I saw the email, but I haven't been. I've been filming all morning, so I haven't been able to check it. But what you said, you was trying to figure out your login info. If you you know what email that you used, though, right? Like, you know what email that you signed it up for.
Come on,
yeah. If you reset it, if you don't remember the password, you can reset that and then reset the password and then send me that new login info. You know what I'm saying? That way, I can check out that email, but. Odds are, if I can't get into that account, then it's not going to let me, because again, there's so much footage in those files, they're going to let me access it. They try to get you to like sign up for a year or whatever. Yeah, and I also talked to, I'm not sure if you talked to Coach Martin, but I talked to him yesterday, and we squared away what was going on, so I understand where he's coming from. But again, like, he didn't communicate to me that when he said there was, like, a problem with, like, I did some highlights for him, and I mixed the kids' names up, but he never told me anything about that, so I guess my editor never, I talked to him, so if you talk to him, you'll know that, you know. I'll check that email out, but try to reset that login, and I can go in there and try to rip those folders. Yes, sir.
Come here. No, he didn't. He didn't do that.
Coach. Fade away.
go, Joe!
You will not be denied.
Yeah.